after listening to this, they say, Rozelle, you're gonna go to hell. I know that's what I tell. I'd rather go knowing I did my niggas well. Spread truth, let them know I get sitting in the cell. Once you die, they finally miss you. Once you locked up, they finally diss you. All these fake niggas are part of the issue. Alligator tears, one box of tissue. You didn't really cry because last time he was alive, you didn't fucking say hi. You didn't give a damn, he was just another guy. Now you claim he looking down from the blue sky. You people fucking lie to fit in. All I'm doing is sending my message like a pigeon. I lost a nigga too, gone to prison. The fact of the matter is that drugs are a lethal weapon. And the youth need to learn a valuable lesson. Quit stressing, start learning. Quit burning all these niggas and trees. Please, how many die before you listen to me? It's like begging a drunk to give up the keys. Y'all niggas need to breathe, just think. If we patch the hole, we won't sink. We need to educate the ones who need us. We don't need Jesus. You silently pray, relying on words to save. You are just silent pray. I say, why didn't your prayer save the ones who died yesterday and today? But Jesus walks according to Kanye. But when I beg him to talk, he didn't have shit to say. I wonder why, question if he's real. I curse his name, thought he was a man of steel. But y'all's excuse is a man's free will. So man can't kill if he wills. But why would he let it happen if he will? So many unfinished wills from bad drug deals. Fuck everybody claiming that God's real. That's how I feel, prove me if I'm wrong. But religion is just mass appeal. And we got these niggas acting real, just using death to get a record deal. I don't understand, you know how I feel. It's Rozelle. Ignorance is a drug and they abuse it. They put it in the music. Bang bang, all these fucking niggas clueless. Life spent doesn't mean a life sentence. You can't write a sentence, nigga, I just pen it. This is all freestyle, I'm tryna do it for the real music, not the hood music. Fuck the hood, tryna do something good, as we should. We better unite because the white knights is like, damn, these niggas good, killing each other. We no longer gotta take these brothers, they take each other. They take each other.